After working around with these different concepts, I think I've found something that I really like that I think works well. We sort of started with this sort of idea, just something really different, trying to reverse the bros in Bear Bros. Something different, it's not legible, but it's sort of, I don't know, just experimenting, seeing what we can come up with. Got over that design, decided I wanted to do something else that was sort of a bit different, not necessarily the right thing to do or legible, but you know, just experimenting, see what we could do. I flipped these over and realized that there could be a connection with the R, the upside down R and the A. So I worked around with it a little bit, made it work, which is pretty cool. But still, I wasn't really sold on it. The main thing I realized that I really wanted something that is super legible, works well with the other sort of brands it's connected to, and can look really cool by itself, like on its own merchandise. So like on shirts and stuff, hoodies and jumpers and stuff like that. I want it to work by itself as well. So if we were to create a simple design, merch design that's part of this particular brand, then it's easy to apply. So these just, they're cool, but I couldn't see myself wearing them. Like this looks a bit too technical, a little bit too futuristic. Like it doesn't work well with the type of products that will be on the merch store. So this was more in line, but then again, it just didn't work. It was too hard to read and I just couldn't see myself wearing it on any apparel. So this one here, I think was the best out of the bunch. And this one came from working on the black paper, doing the reverse of it and sort of transferring it into Illustrator. I think this works. It's definitely a lot better on the black background. What you find normally with these type of designs, you know, the white background, it's okay, but it looks so much better when it's on black. And yeah, got a cool font there. The goal was to like simplify it to a point where, you know, if I was to reduce the size of it, it still looks okay. If that was say on the top corner of a website, it's still recognizable, easy to read, super easy to read compared to the other examples. And fits the style, and yeah, it just looks cool. Like you can put this, I can see myself putting this on a shirt or some sort of apparel and I'd wear it, you know, I mean, just by just the actual logo by itself. So it ticks all the boxes and I think I'm gonna settle with that.